Greetings to the Earthlings, welcome back to 24-2. We are continuing with Operation Global Enforcement. Now, the mission chosen for us by High Command is Mission Supply Line. There are other missions, but High Command has chosen this one for us, given how the others are not exactly time-sensitive, even though they might be considered more important. But that is what High Command has chosen for us, High Command being me. So, intelligence has located the terrorists' main fuel and munitions depot. Proceed to Objective Ghoul and eliminate all hostile forces there. And that is as simple as it gets. Unfortunately, with simple premises like these, it is often the case that the actual mission itself is very difficult. So let's go ahead and see what the briefing has to say about it.
DIA has pinpointed a UF fuel and munitions depot located 40 kilometers north of Aqmola, designated Objective Ghoul. This depot is a major artery for United Freedom's supply system, so it must be rendered useless. Proceed to Objective Ghoul and eliminate all hostile forces. Bravo's insertion will be 500 meters southeast of the objective. You will have to bypass a lookout post to make it to the target. Bravo and Charlie teams will serve as the primary assault element. Alpha team will be standing by on the perimeter to provide overwatch and security for extraction.
I see. So basically, my friends are not going to do anything, meanwhile I have to do everything, as is usually the case. Seems like there aren't a whole lot of enemies here, to be honest. And no, I will not be taking the shotgun, I will be taking the grenade launcher, along with the SOCOM 45, unsuppressed of course. Now, it is recommending that I take two loss, so you know what, I'll stick to that recommendation.
Gang 6, this is Black Widow. All insertions are complete. I'm RTB.
Roger, Black Widow. All teams, you are clear to proceed.
So I was thinking this mission seems a little too easy. Well, it's gonna get real difficult real soon. And yeah. Half of them have to do with how the game just doesn't render enemies half the time. And half
South
of them...
One. Pretty quiet out here. Not many bad guys.
It's just because of how difficult the game is naturally is. So nothing much you can do about that, to be honest. But oh, come on.
All teams, this is Black Widow. I've spotted a hind inbound on the target. I say again, a hind is inbound on the target.
Yeah, a hind as in the helicopter. And yeah, it is as bad as it sounds. There's a helicopter coming to the target essentially. Ah, there he was. I don't know where he is now, but there he was. There you are. Got shot in the foot. Now, the problem with the helicopter is, once it approaches you, once it's close to you, there isn't really much you can do. Like, there isn't much at all. There are a few people on the right as well. I'll just go ahead and quickly take those out. If provided I can see them, of course. And the helicopter, I think, is getting closer. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Tell you what, I'm just gonna stay somewhere around here. Hoping that the helicopter doesn't get to me first. And I'm gonna wait for the helicopter's surface before I try and launch a loyal attack. That could have gone really bad for us.
This is Alpha 2. Chopper is destroyed.
Okay, Alpha 2. Thank you for letting us know. I mean, we did the hard work for you, but yeah, thank you for letting us know. The previous time around, another guy just popped up from here and shot me dead. I mean, I shot the guy dead, but I died in the process. Oh, come on. Can you, like, stop lagging for 2 minutes? Thank you. Supposed to be another guy there, but I can hear another chopper, to be honest. I thought I could hear on the chopper, but I'm not certain at this point anymore. Okay, there's apparently somebody all the way. Yeah, I'm looking at somebody over here, but I can't see them. Oh, there they are. Okay, there's like another nest there. Anyway, the hind, apparently, whatever the term was that they used, has been destroyed. And Pretty sure we can go ahead and climb up onto this tower now and use it for our own convenience. Should provide us with lots of cover. And that, I believe, is our Alpha and Charlie.
Charlie 2 is hit!
Of course, that's Charlie 2 is. But at least they're helping out. I mean, that's a huge thing, you know? Alpha and Charlie helping out. I like the fact that the cover is actually helping me out. Ouch. Somebody was hitting me hard. I don't know who it was, but somebody was hitting me hard. Yeah, whoever that was is not dead. That guy's dead. I mean, it's nice. It's the first time that I've ever heard bullets hitting cover in this game, and I have to admit, it sounds every bit as amazing as I thought it would. Now, that has apparently taken care of guards on the perimeter.
This is Alpha 1, we've breached the southern perimeter!
The southern perimeter, huh? Pretty sure we now need to go down and clear the rest of the base. I did not want to do that. Now I'll have to be extra careful while heading down.
Alpha 1 is down!
Somebody in there, I assume. I already see an enemy. Okay, Charlie team and Alpha team are both down, as is, well, as sad as it is to say, that is more or less expected from the Delta Force, that Charlie and Alpha team would both be down eventually, if not already. And I'm sort of glad that it happened now rather than later. But yeah, it is sad at the same time. Can't really say that it's not a sad thing that happened. So I'm just trying to keep an eye out on all the openings, trying to see if there are any enemies that we can shoot out. I'm trying to hug the cover as much as possible, so that in case we see, we make contact with some sort of enemy, we don't exactly, you know, get shot by them first, even though I have a feeling that that's gonna happen a few times before I can actually go ahead and clear this area out successfully. But then again, that's just my personal feeling. It does not necessarily have to be the case. And I for one sure hope that it is not the case, but as I said, you never know. I do not see anybody thus far, which is a good thing. That means our angles are clear. Thus far. Now, there's a dead body right over there, so I'm guessing that somebody's inside there. One way of being sure is to just shoot them, you know? That's just a desk officer. Nothing much there. Anything there? Can't see anything there. Can't really see anything there either. What about there? A lot of open space for us to keep checking out. A lot of open space for us to keep exploring. And yeah, ultimately that is what can kill you. Now let me just check a grenade there. Okay, that was a little too far. I thought that would land a little closer. Okay, that's enough. How about... I think that should take care of anybody who might have been in there, but we'll still approach it cautiously and check nonetheless. You see, that building there makes me sort of nervous. I'll chuck a few grenades in there as well. That killed somebody. I'm guessing that was the person that did Alpha 1. And you guys can see firsthand why grenade launchers are just so damn effective in this game. Or explosives for that matter. Just explosives in general, very, very effective.
Bravo, this is King 6. That's all. Good work.
I did not expect this mission to be that easy, but yeah, that's how easy it was. So we didn't even have to make it to the extraction. And we're done. There were not a lot of enemies in this mission, surprisingly. It was a pretty simple mission. I thought it would be just as difficult as the communications tower one, but apparently I chose the... Actually, I didn't get to choose that mission. It just chose itself for me. That was the entry into Kazakhstan for the Delta Force. Anyhow, a pretty straightforward mission, and this one doesn't really have anything that... Oh yeah, it does open up another mission called Knockout right here. So, air operations are being hampered by a SAM site in your sector. Eliminate the SAM threat and capture the US UF officer in command. Now, we have got a mission. We have got a choice between three missions. Mission Knockout, which is this. Steel Coffin being... armor units being spotted near Rudney. locate them and lace the units for division artillery. Again, seems pretty simple and straightforward. And mission Broken Wing. Intelligence gleaned from the computer indicates that the computer that we got in mission Voodoo, to be exact, indicates that the UF is planning to launch massive airstrikes. UF, not the US. I don't remember what I said clearly. Anyway, I think among these three missions, Broken Wing would probably be the most important, mission, given, the scenario and everything. And this is also the mission which, wherein if you extract with a laptop, it will give you, it will unlock the hidden mission for Operation Global Enforcement for you. I think it was called Four Horsemen or something, but again, I'm not sure. I forgot the name of the secret mission. Anyhow, that's the concern for further videos. As for today's video, mission supply line, this was it. Thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in, and thank you for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we will be continuing Operation Global Enforcement with Mission Broken Wing. So until then, take care. Farewell, fellow. Thanks.